So I'm going to be taking the back roads at night, which is risky, but could also be very fun. Driving home on this road the other day, and I saw a biker crashed into one of the fences on one of the tight corners. I got out, turned around, got out, helped him out. Bike was fine, he was fine. But gotta be careful on this road. I think the reason it's so scary is because the road is all torn up now, all chewed up. Before it was much smoother, now it's all torn up, ignored. Crashed into the fence. Actually, it's his right turn. He was, yeah, right here. Mine to my left is where he crashed. Fuck, this road's scary at night. I have my brights on, but that makes the left side brighter, but not the right side. Hiding from you. Wow, that was sketch. been on this road a million times, but at night, it's a different beast. Center reflectors aren't picking up my headlight very well. That was fun.